Hello, thanks for clicking on the video. Right now, I'm doing a series called Going for Gold, and today's the first installment. Basically, in GeoGuessr, you can get medals for getting certain scores on different country maps. To get gold, you need 22,500 points, so that's the goal. And in this video, I'll be playing the Canadian map, so enjoy. And by the way, this was streamed live on my Twitch channel, so follow me there if you enjoy the video.
Oh, this looks terrible. What the is this? Keep it going. Oh, thank. Maybe not. I do not know where this is. Oh my god. Alright, let's. What road are we on? One, two, there's four houses down, I think. One, two, will that be here? I think so. Let's go for it. Alright, that works. We'll take it. 5,000. All days of work. This looks worse. Please let me catch this truck. Please let me catch this truck. What does it say? No clue.
Hey everyone, this is future Julian talking. Basically, what happened is that this round took so long that I had to speed up the whole thing and narrate what happened. After the first few minutes of searching, I knew that I was in the province of Alberta, but I had no other clues. Eventually, I narrowed it down to me being near Calgary. I just didn't know where. After probably 20 minutes of searching the map, I finally found the road that I was on in rural Canada. This literally took an hour and a half, so enjoy. Oh yeah, I probably cut around an hour of footage. It took so long.
Okay, let's just say that's what this is. Yeah, okay. That's that. So we are just here. I'll just say we're there. Come on. Yes.
Oh my god. I spent more than an hour, probably an hour and a half looking for this. Oh my god, 5,000 points. There's no way. No way. No shot. Oh my god.
Got the next round. Loading location. Okay, Canadian flag and gets a new province. This does not look great.
Same thing happened with this next round. It took me probably around 30 minutes to find location, so I sped up the round and cut some things out.
Thank you.
Maybe there's 14. Skinner's Pond? Yeah, that was right. There's a Skinner's Pond, I think. Now we're just looking for Roseville and Mimingash. So 14 ends here. And it goes, I think it'd have to be Roseville. Perfect, perfect. Alright, what's this? Little Mimingash Pond. And then Mimingash Pond. I think we're right here right now. Like, right here somewhere. And we came from the north. So we would be. So we came from at least here. Shields Road. All one. Bingo. Chason Road. That's what this one is. That's what it says up here. So we're in line of the church. Maybe a fifth of the way through. So that's north of us. So I'd say we are right here. I guess. Alright. Makes sense. That's pretty sick. 5,000 points playing after that. We got clues on that. Oh, we're getting a lot of clues here too. Alright, this looks nice. Let's take a look around. Looks like there's a city this way. Let's see what all this is. Toyota Tires. Makes sense. Crane Company. Looks like there's not too much that way, so I'll just maybe take a look at the signs say here and then turn around. I don't think that says much. And that might though. Safety Connections dot Canada. Wow. I think we can go towards the city. Something trucking. Don't see what that says. I don't think it's worth trying to look at it either. There's gonna be plenty of clues. For example, Medicine Hat Speedway. Oh, that's a good clue. Medicine Hat, that is. I wanna say Alberta. Yes, Medicine Hat, perfect. We are looking south at Medicine Hat, so we might be, I think we'd be here. Maybe we can see the speedway somewhere. I do not see any speedways. Maybe we're a little closer. Do I see the river? I don't think I see the river, but Medicine Hat Speedway. So the city looks to be south, maybe a little bit. Let's go north, southeast of us. All right, say that makes sense. We're on the one. Just how close are we? Airport, college, golf club. Flying J Travel Center. We have to be somewhere close to this.
anything up here that I would recognize. I think this is too far out already. So are we on this side of the room, maybe? I think this is too far into the city. That looks like it could be a speedway. Probably not though. Medicine hat, so I don't know, red clip seems about right. Get down to Toyo tires. Taylor's used tires, Kirk's tire. No, I think we'd have to be on this end of town. Used tire. Tires. This is the northeast side of the road. And there's tires. So I'll keep this in mind wherever all these tires are. Oh. Niwa Crane. Niwa Crane. Yes. Please. Okay, so we're on the highway. We're on the southwest side. In line with the right edge of this. Right here. Right here. Right here. Out of all of Canada, we're right there. Out of all of this, we're 1 yard away. 1 yard. Let's go, baby. Oh, this looks terrible. I just need 2,500 points, but I want 5,000.
Now, at this point, I didn't get the best draw. As you can see, I got a pretty remote location. Also, I'm not gonna spoil anything, but the map was missing some houses at the end, which really pissed me off.
What we do here is go back.
I think we're like about right here somewhere. There's no way to tell because I don't think they rendered in all the houses onto the map. Just silly as fuck. Yeah, but here's where the road turns. It turns more in a southeast direction, yep. It's all correct. We have to be like right here. Oh, I want 25,000 though. Like, that's just so much better. We have to get it exactly. Okay, we can see the curve that way. Let's see, how far do we have to go before we get there? Let's see, nailed it roofing is supposed to be right in the middle of a goddamn road. There's no houses. How am I supposed to do this without houses? Is there a river that I can see? Can I see the river? I can't not see the river. Oh my god. There's supposed to be houses right here. I
go around here somewhere. That's the best I'm gonna get. 2 point. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Well, got the gold medal. So, that's sick. Job well done. Gold medal. Continue. This stupid ass. North Bay. Oh my god, that's still a good score. Good score overall. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.